Take a look at that. What in the whirl is that? It's a dust whirl, also known as a dust devil. And you see these pretty commonly. April Thomas saw it this past weekend. And when you look at this video from Kaylee Blakeney, you can see that that thing is spinning. And if you're driving down Tanner Williams Road and you glance over and say, is that a tornado? No, it wasn't a tornado. There's no thunderstorm above it. But dust whirls are actually pretty common. And they're more likely this time of the year on a calm, hot day. The sun heats the ground, that air rises quickly, and as it rises, it starts to slowly rotate, and it creates what's known as a dust devil. In fact, the one I just showed you, it may have been generated by passing vehicles. Kind of cool.